I think cosmetic ads maybe have become a bit cliche to the public because models, they come out and they say the name of the product, and that's just what is expected. Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. But what I am impressed by is how Misha cares most about the quality and the accessibility of the product, more than trying to convince people to spend too much money on products that they can't prove work. And so that's why the message of the Misha campaign was important to me. I love how Misha thinks. I think cosmetic ads maybe have become a bit cliche to the public because models, they come out and they say the name of the product, and that's just what is expected. Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. But what I am impressed by is how Misha cares most about the quality and the accessibility of the product, more than trying to convince people to spend too much money on products that they can't prove work. And so that's why the message of the Misha campaign was important to me. I love how Misha thinks. I think cosmetic ads maybe have become a bit cliche to the public because models, they come out and they say the name of the product, and that's just what is expected. Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. But what I am impressed by is how Misha cares most about the quality and the accessibility of the product, more than trying to convince people to spend too much money on products that they can't prove work. And so that's why the message of the Misha campaign was important to me. I love how Misha thinks.
Announcing that I'm launching my Weibo account today. I'm so excited.
Improve my skin elasticity. It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So I now use this ampoule in the morning and at night, especially when I'm shooting. And the better my skin feels, the more confident I feel in front of the camera. What I am impressed by is how Misha cares most about the quality and the accessibility of the product, more than trying to convince people to spend too much money on products that they can't prove work. And so that's why the message of the Misha campaign was important to me. I love how Misha thinks. And that is probably why Misha has become a brand loved by Korean, American, and Japanese customers. Because they say there may be people who have never used Misha products, but there is no one who has used them only once. So be sure you try it yourself. My skin elasticity. It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So I now use this ampoule in the morning and at night, especially when I'm shooting. And the better my skin feels, the more confident I feel in front of the camera. And so Misha suggested using the purple ampoule to improve my skin elasticity. You know how your skin looks after a good night's sleep, how it looks more hydrated, right? It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So because they say, improve my skin elasticity. It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So I now use this ampoule in the morning and at night, especially when I'm shooting. And the better my skin feels, the more confident I feel in front of the camera. Improve my skin elasticity. It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So I now use this ampoule in the morning and at night, especially when I'm shooting. And the better my skin feels, the more confident I feel in front of the camera. Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. In research of true beauty, Misha. It's especially useful when you need to soothe your skin after being exposed to extreme weather, like a long day in the sun, or in very dry, wintry weather. Okay, I'm just trying to say that I use this product and it's very helpful. Misha, soothing ampoule, try it now. How should I put it? It feels like providing rich nutrients directly into my skin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's clobbering time.
Marvel!
We're going to be playing the Marvel Multiverse role-playing game. There's so much emergent storytelling that comes out of the actions that you choose in combat.
I just love that it is in the real world, too. Like, it's superheroes, there's fans of superheroes, there's civilians.
The way the reactions work, and you can jump in and help somebody.
So many elements are just so perfectly Marvel. It's just awesome.
Roll for initiative.
Re-roll the initial.
I'm one roll away from an ultimate fantastic.
I'll go into a handstand and just kind of stick my furry feet up in the air.
Oh, I love that.
That's great.
Vision starts flying.
And I start swinging.
Across the room.
I know now that I am in North Jersey.
La beauté est un privilège. Ce n'est pas pour tout le monde. Les champions du luxe sont déjà choisis.
Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. Beauty doesn't belong to just a few. It's found every day in everyone. In research of beauty and every day. Misha.
Beauty is found every day in everyone. In research of beauty and every day. Misha.
La beauté est un privilège. Ce n'est pas pour tout le monde. Ce n'est pas acquis, réalisable. Les champions du luxe sont déjà choisis.
Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. Beauty doesn't belong to just a few. It's found every day in everyone. In research of beauty and every day. Misha.
La beauté est un privilège. Ce n'est pas pour tout le monde. Les champions du luxe sont déjà choisis.
Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Beauty is reality. Beauty doesn't belong to just a few. It's found every day in everyone. In research of beauty and every day. Misha.
La beauté est un privilège. Ce n'est pas pour tout le monde. Les champions du luxe sont déjà choisis.
Do you want beauty? Then don't let these ads fool you. Misha. Improve my skin elasticity. It's like a sleeping pill for your skin. So I now use this ampoule in the morning and at night, especially when I'm shooting. And the better my skin feels, the more confident I feel in front of the camera. What I am impressed by is how Misha cares most about the quality and the accessibility of the product, more than trying to convince people to spend too much money on products that they can't prove work. And so that's why the message of the Misha campaign was important to me.
Just where it is right
now. I love how Misha thinks. And that is probably why Misha has become a brand loved by Korean, American, and Japanese customers, because they say, there may be people who have never used Misha products, but there is no one who has used them only once. So, be sure you try it yourself.
Flowers never truly die. They are as strong as the stories we tell. You may clip them, but they will grow again. We are forever in bloom. Flowers never truly die. They are as strong as the stories we tell. You may clip them, but they will grow again. We are forever in bloom.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's clobbering time.
Marvel!
We're going to be playing the Marvel Multiverse role-playing game. There's so much emergent storytelling that comes out of the actions that you choose in combat.
I just love that it is in the real world, too. Like, it's superheroes. Yeah. There's fans of superheroes. There's civilians.
The way the reactions work, and you can jump in and help somebody.
So many elements are just so perfectly Marvel. And it's just awesome.
Roll for initiative.
Yeah! To re-roll the initial...
I'm one roll away from an ultimate fantastic.
I'll go into a handstand and just kind of stick my furry feet up in the air.
Oh, like, I love that. That's great.
Vision starts flying.
And I start swinging.
Across the room.
I know now that I am in North Jersey.
I believe you're going to do great things.
Yeah. My mama said, come on out, child, you can do
something remarkable is unfolded.
That's when we keep on driving. Cause I saw you shining.
Damn! It's our duty to spread this joy to the world, y'all.
Family, love, community, that passion never stops. The world will be watching.
Hey there, I'm Ryan Reynolds, star of the upcoming film, If. And if you've ever...
And I'm John Krasinski, the director and star of the upcoming film, If.
Wait, hold on, what are you doing?
I'm talking about our movie.
You're not...
Oh, hello, Deadpool here. I always wanted to be a professional athlete. Because I wanted to have children in cities all over the world. See you this Friday, America. Deadpool.
Rated R. In theaters and IMAX. Friday.
Ta-da! Hey there, I'm Ryan Reynolds, star of the upcoming film, If. And if you've ever...
And I'm John Krasinski, the director and star of the upcoming film, If.
Wait, hold on, what are you doing?
I'm talking about our movie.
You're not John Krasinski. You're Randall Park. John Krasinski is much shorter and less Asian than you are.
Ryan, I know it's been a while since we shot, but we spent like 4 months together, like 10-hour days.
10 hours? The real John Krasinski knows that I only work 4 hours a day. Did you just break the fourth wall?
I was trying to
protect
you, Ryan.
Who are you married to?
Emily Blunt.
Well, you just looked that up on Wikipedia. Where were you born?
Boston.
Wikipedia.
Did you not see the behind-the-scenes video? Okay, you know what? The sneak peek can wait until Sunday, so Ryan and everyone, please enjoy our behind-the-scenes video of me, John Krasinski, and Ryan Reynolds.
But you're not John Krasinski.
What are you, anyway?
An if.
I had the idea for this movie about 7 years ago, and I wanted to do a movie about imaginary friends called If.
Imaginary friend. Got it.
This is a movie that John and I have been talking about for years now. Something that feels a bit like a live-action Pixar film.
The movie is about a little girl named Bee going through an experience in her life that's troubling. And as a coping mechanism, she starts to see every single person's imaginary friend.
Hi.
About that friend that's there for them unconditionally and always.
Get it? Imaginary? friend.
That's enough.
Sorry. Sorry, it's just so exciting.
That's too good. Okay, we're done.
Sean has created space for me to dive into that without feeling like I, Aria, am vulnerable. He makes doing out of control, horrifying scenes feel like they're manageable and feel like I have control over them. And I'm not sure I would have gotten there without his guidance.
Sean is a wonderful craftsman. He can move very easily and adeptly between genres.
Action!
And he knows the language of film so well.
We tilt down to see a digitally destroyed building, see a giant pile of rubble come behind me, over my shoulder, see an angry Frenchman looking out the window.
Why don't you open the gate so we can leave?
He's so full of love. Love for his characters, his actors, the story, the whole process of filmmaking.
Major!
He has abundant quantities of the most precious thing that any director can bring, which is energy.
And notice!
It's unbelievable where he gets that energy from.
Action!
Sean is a wonderful craftsman. He can move very easily and adeptly between genres.
Action!
And he knows the language of film so well.
We tilt down to see a digitally destroyed building, see a giant pile of rubble come behind me, over my shoulder, see an angry Frenchman looking out the window.
Why don't you open the gate so we can leave?
He's so full of love. Love for his characters, his actors, the story, the whole process of filmmaking.
Major!
He has abundant quantities of the most precious thing that any director can bring, which is energy.
And notice!
It's unbelievable where he gets that energy from.
Action!
He's done an amazing job working with Aria, creating a space for her to feel safe and welcome.
Blind people never really have an opportunity like this, because blind characters are typically played by sighted people. But Sean cast too, which is extraordinary. I've never auditioned for anything, I've never acted, and he understands that I have very different needs as a newcomer actress and different needs as a blind actress, whether that's snapping in front of a camera lens so that I know where the camera is, or explaining a camera angle or a move to me.
It's blocked by your body for this.
He wants to tell the story of blindness in a really authentic way.
I thought I was the only one. You're like me.
I don't want to be.
I don't think you have a choice, kiddo.